Mohini, the only female avatar of Lord Vishnu. Mohini is introduced in the Hindu. Legends of the narrative epic of Mahabharata. She appeared as a form of Vishnu, who acquires the pot of Amrita from Asuras and gives it back to the Devas, helping them retain their immortality. She is the only female avatar of Lord Vishnu. Mohini is also known as Enchantress because she is supernaturally beautiful and feminine by nature. Mohini means erotic, magic, or spell. The name has its origin in the word Moha, which means delusion, personified or to enchant. Therefore, Moha is the quality of desire after which the Mohini has been named. Mohini was first introduced in the Mahabharata. Mohini, who was the only female avatar of Vishnu, became an important part of the Samudra Manthan, in which she acquires Amrita from Asuras and gives it to the Devas to make them immortal. The original texts, Mohini is referred simply as an enchanting female form of Vishnu. But in the later versions, Mohini is described as Maya, illusion of Vishnu. Once the Mohini legend becomes popular, it was expanded, retold, and rewritten in several texts. The tales of Mohini Vishnu gradually increased among various other religions. The similar type of Mahabharata version of the story is expanded in the Bhagavad Puran in the 10th century CE, where Mohini becomes formal avatar of Vishnu. Relationship with Shiva. The most famous and prominent tale of her life is her union with Shiva. The connection of Shiva with Mohini became popular everywhere. According to Bhagavad Purana, after Vishnu deceives the demon by his Maya, the female form, Shiva wanted to meet her again. Every god started praising Lord Vishnu and the beauty of Mohini. This incident overwhelmed Lord Shiva so much that he immediately visited Vishnu along with his wife Parvati. In the Brahmananda Purana, when sage Narendra tells Shiva about Vishnu's Mohini form that deluded the demons, Shiva dismisses him. Shiva along with Parvati go to Vishnu's home and asked him to take the form of Mohini again. Vishnu started to meditate on the goddess, and in place of Vishnu stands the gorgeous Mohini. When Vishnu turned himself into a beautiful lady, Lord Shiva fell for her. Lord Shiva ran behind the gorgeous Mohini and grabbed her arms, but she escaped During her violent coupling, Shiva's seat fell on the ground. And that led to the birth of another god known as Ayyappa. According to various texts and Puranas, Shiva and Mohini have a union which led to the birth of their son Ayyappa. Appearance of Mohini, according to mythologist Putnaik, the appearance of Mohini is just a disguise to delude the demon Bhasmasura rather than a sexual transformation. Mohini was reincarnated or transferred from Vishnu's physical body to a beautiful Apsara. Westerners may interpret the Shiva Mohini union as homosexual, but traditional Hindus do not agree with this interpretation. Similarly, Shiva's union cannot be considered as homosexual, as it was done with Mohini, not with Lord Vishnu himself. Mohini does not have an independent existence. She exists only as a temporary form. And in transformed back into Vishnu after serving her purpose. Temples of Devi Mohini among various temples of Mohini. There is Jagan Mohini Kasava Swami Temple of Mohini. Devi in Andhra Pradesh, East Godavari district of Rayali, India. There is also one of Mahashala, which is located in Navaseva, Maharashtra. Similarly, Hari Kanyaka Temple is also one of the ancient Hindu temples named after Mohini, which is situated near Garuvayur. Likewise, Mohini is still worshipped in many places today. Thus, there are many other temples named after Mohini Devi.